Hydros.
How do we split this map?
I'll go to the right.
Always good to see when the enemy team is mad at each other. is not for me. You done something about those tanks?
Yeah, I'm making them.
Don't understand. Besides, if you said yes. faster. Yeah.
Right.
Okay, what do you need? Or what's happening?
Oh, I'm fighting in the middle and on the right.
I see you fighting one guy. One color. So two colors there.
No, it's two colors, right? Yeah, it's two colors of red.
I see dark red on both sides.
Ah, it's bright red on the right.
Oh, I'm also fighting two, so it's not possible you have the full attention of two.
fuck is that? Guy's dropping shithead again. Dirt tree tank. Yeah, it's a dirt tree tank. They have in their base. run by. You should probably be going tier 3.
Yeah, I am.
There is no radar on the right.
Yeah.
Can't understand, but I guess you're talking about your base. Oh, looks like that AC should be dead. It's now important to get the Angies. Like, you need more land factories, man.
Yeah, they all got killed, man.
Okay.
Colossus.
Or add now there is a GC? I mean, you pinged it, but does he know it's a GC? And that you can't stop it.
Is that something?
There's another one.
Where? There's a third one. What the fuck? Why in the Scott? This is so difficult. Mm-hmm. See, that's the way I like playing air.
We actually lost air at the end.
Yeah.
How did we lose it? I thought our guy was a bunch ahead.
Well, he lost a bit on the right, and I guess.
Also, one died, so he might have been up against two air players effectively. Two warden
yeah,
freezers.
I guess.
Wow, Light Red had a lot of moss. I guess they got the lion's share of their max.
Yeah. Well, and that push on the right worked. I really couldn't tell apart which one was which red. It's so frustrating.
Ah. Yeah, it's quite stupid that the colors are so similar. I'm actually unsure even where Light Red was now.
Well, his commander all the way in the front. But
on the right?
Yeah.